Wood carving takes time and patience, and the vision to see what a piece of wood can be. Megan Hutton introduces us to a group of seniors who show us you're never too old to take up carving.
I might be the oldest one, but they're the experts. This seat was the bottom of the list.
And he came, he had to sit there.
And then I arrived at the bottom.
Age is just a number in this group.
I can't do anything else.
One day a week, give my wife a break. You're laughing, I'm serious.
I actually took a test when I was about 50 and they said I came out as a carpenter.
They're not as rambunctious as the sewing group.
Yeah, sometimes there's not a bit of noise in here, not one bit of conversation.
Because their hands do all the talking.
You gotta have a sharp knife because if you listen, you can hear it cut through the wood, you know.
The wood carving group at the Puyallup Activity Center really knows how to live on the edge.
One thing we do have, Band-Aids. You have to have Band-Aids.
And there's Band-Aids, and there's super glue. It burns like hell, but it stops the bleeding.
Each person brings in their own tools and wood. Bill is carving a meeting gavel out of butternut to look like Disney's Ursula in The Little Mermaid.
At least I'm trying to. She's proving difficult.
Woodcarvers Illustrated is my favorite.
90-year-old Margaret has a thing for Santas.
And I had a pattern that looked so easy. I can do that, you know. When I picked up the piece of wood and tried to do it, it wasn't quite as easy as I thought.
Charles likes to give away comfort birds.
And if it needs to be a little bit smoother, you take a deer horn. And you take the deer horn and you rub it like this.
And Ron's up for anything.
I just saw a picture in a magazine about this. I thought, that looks kind of neat.
Ask why these seniors come every Thursday, and it's about much more than a hobby. The reasons are as diverse as the group.
It's very relaxing. And you can create something.
Easy to talk to. Very friendly. Help you with anything you want to do or try.
I came out of Florida and don't know anybody here except my kids.
Fresh shavings have a way of peeling back memories and healing them at the same time.
Vietnam, good place to hide. Still a good place to hide.
It's something hard about being a senior is that you lose people, yeah. And it's pretty sad, you know.
I was taking care of my dad, and they made me give up taking care of him and put him in a nursing home. I couldn't do anything but cry until I picked up a piece of wood.
Which is what makes this group about so much more than whittling on a piece of wood.
A lot of times you make a mistake, and you just say, that's another piece of firewood.
No matter how long you carve, you always learn something from somebody.
Getting old enough, but I can still carve, sit and carve. That's what's good about carving.
I can't believe a word he says sometimes.
Huh?
Huh? You heard me. Pretends he can't hear, but.
Megan Hutton in Puyallup for Pierce County News.